Good morning, JTS Productions. This is Andrew here. I'm on my way to Missouri, Southeast Missouri, going on a couple days on a duck hunt. What you can expect in the next couple of days is lots and lots of killing. And then again, we're liable to get down there and not see anything. So, we'll have pretty good decoy spreads, large decoy spreads, along with some very, very good calling. So y'all stick around, and we'll see what we can get done in the next couple days. Thank you.
Jesse here. Drop. Sit.
Good morning, everybody. This is Andrew with JTS Productions. We're hunting with Boot Hill Outfitters in South Missouri. And today is our last and final day of our hunt. We was going to stay till Thursday, but with the weather looking the way it is, we're not going to stay and get a little wet. Yesterday, we got 14 killed, and hopefully today we'll get a few more and a couple of snow geese or some specks, something. We've got plenty of video to show y'all. I hope you stick around and watch the rest. Thank you.
Right here. Hey, JTS crew. Today's our final day in the Boot Hill Outfitters in South Missouri. And as you can tell, we just haven't had a lot fly today. We had four teal. We had a pintail come through, and I would have loved to have got it down. But you know how things are. They just don't cooperate every single day. Yesterday, we had a really good day. We had 14 birds. We lost one. But for the most part, we got a lot of retrieves. I've seen a lot of birds. And I hope y'all enjoy the film.